Hello. Was it a good anime you were watching? You know what?
Give me my fucking money!
Are you gonna take my deal?
Yeah, I guess I am. Kind of want to change it up, but I'm debating what. Sorry, Invader. God damn it. You gotta insult me when you do that? Jeez. Just please don't troll, Invader. Please don't fucking do it, dude. Yep, time to end stream. We hit my goal. Nobody fucking paints the fucking goddamn Hydra was in my fucking range. Yeah, I go for a fucking flank, the entire fucking team is on me. Why? My entire fucking team fucking followed. Wow, this fucking team is just fucking trash. Right off the fucking bat. Jeez. They didn't go after the fucking roller. We all knew he was fucking there because he was just on tower a second ago. Why is nobody fucking shooting this? Crux decided to go paint the entire fucking map. Great. And he still won't fucking shoot a goddamn fucking player. Fucking lazy motherfucker. God damn it, dude! And the fucker doesn't even attempt to get on tower. Fucking lazy motherfuckers are just so fucking retarded in this fucking game. Of course it's 16 fucking points! First game in, nobody rides tower, nobody shoots! Every fucking player is up my ass on a fucking flank! God damn it, dude! Wow! First fucking game in! My luck is fucking terrible, guys. It is absolutely fucking terrible. Thank you. Let's see what bona fide fucking morons I got this fucking game. Thanks, teammates, that's fucking amazing. I make one fucking play and you all shit the fucking bed. You are right here! Paint for me! Throw a fucking bomb! Jerk them fucking off! Wow, just random fucking dumb luck. Oh my god, he doesn't even fucking shoot. He just fucking runs. That's all he fucking does is run. Run, 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 run. Every fucking missile on my ass. Thank you, Hydra. You're fucking amazing, dude. You are fucking amazing, dude. Give me no fucking mobility, man! Give me no mobility!
How much money would it take for you to slam your table and scream, "Happy birthday, JoJo," in an angry tone? I have $10 on my account now, but I could pay you to do it next stream.
I don't know. I am already losing my fucking patience with this fucking weapon. These fucking jackass teammates. Literally, they do nothing. They do absolutely fucking nothing. Oh, yeah, I have one up my ass. They're fucking just every fucking direction or straight up my fucking ass. And I just run out of fucking ink and he just watches. The fucking goddamn butt trice launcher watches. Star has done fucking nothing for this fucking team. Wow, and then they all fucking quit. Oh, I'm losing my fucking patience real goddamn fucking quick. What was that? 30 fucking points? Fuck it. Happy birthday, JoJo! There you go. My movement is so fucking slow, the shots are even fucking slower. Why the fucking do they call this a rapid fucking blaster? For as slow as it fucking shoots? I got no fucking paint again! What the fuck, dude? Literally, nobody fucking paints, nobody fucking plays. They're taking it from a fucking 7, uncontested by any fucking player but me. Really? None of that fucking hit him? None of that fucking hit him! Distract you in mid, whatever. Three points. Yeah. It's $3.50 for the bot to read it, by the way. But thank you, man. Yes, I would use a chicken nugget weapon. Just for you, Poku. Nobody's even following up. I killed two, and they're still in a fucking goddamn corner. Why do I get teammates like this? I swear to God, I literally cannot stand teammates like this. Yeah, right. Not a soul of a fucking teammate. Mobility of this fucking weapon is just fucking horrendous. How the fuck does he hit me from that distance? Literally, how the fuck? He's back behind the fucking wall. Why does everybody get every fucking drop shot, every fucking goddamn hit, every fucking thing? Not even bitching about the fact that they're fucking lobby sniping my fucking ass already. Shoot the son of a bitch! Why am I out of fucking- every fucking goddamn motherfucker. And just like that, fucking tower gone. Yeah, fuck you, you fucking horse's ass. Every fucking game I got a goddamn lobby sniper, a goddamn game thrower, and a combination thereof. This is gonna be a very short stream if I get one more fucking lobby sniper, I swear to God. I do not want to tolerate this shit going forward, I just don't. Holy fuck, dude. Holy fuck! Just targeting me the entire match! Two fucking lobby snipers, one game thrower! And literally, all he's doing is fucking targeting me and not even fucking playing the game. Let's see if stream ends. One lobby sniper's all it takes. Stream ends. We ain't even making an extra rotation with all these lobby snipers. Fucking kidding me, game. You don't even let me up the fucking wall that I fucking had clear fucking jump over. And now I don't have a single fucking teammate going for a fucking tower. Not even shooting near the fucking thing. Fucking flanks all fucking galore again. God, I'm so fucking over this shit. Yeah, I'm done with this fucking weapon. This sucks. I can't even fucking move. Thank you. shit, that even had any fucking range. Bull fucking shit! This game is so fucking rigged, it's unreal. So fucking rigged. No, Ninja Squid snuck right up on me. Fucking cute. Yep, I'm fucking totally done with this weapon. Double team. How does that not kill him? Yeah, this weapon absolutely fucking sucks. I don't give a fucking shit what anybody fucking says. It sucks. I've already lost, like, what, 50 fucking points in 2 losses? What the f- every goddamn motherfucker. Every fucking direction I gotta deal with. Every fucking direction. You can't take one shot at the goddamn fucking sniper. Get over here and fucking shoot! I got nobody. I got literally not one fucking goddamn teammate again. Why is it I never get a single fucking teammate in the existence of this fucking game? Why is everybody out of fucking position? Nobody will fucking shoot. Nobody will fucking play. There's a triple! Move the fuck up! Again, the only fucking person shooting at the motherfucking tower! Holy shit, a double digit win? Thanks for no fucking ping, you fucking morons. You mind stop squid bagging me, you fucking cocksucker? Yep, I think I'm ending stream right here. Well, nice stream. Fucking thank you, Maya, for being a little fucking cock-sucking wench. And hello, thank you for trolling. So, yeah. Thank you for ending stream, you motherfucking people.